There's a new warning from AAA about senior citizens behind the wheel. As Hillary Lane reports, taking multiple medications can be a prescription for danger on the road.
42 million senior citizens are behind the wheel in the U.S., and AAA says many of them are taking a potentially dangerous cocktail of medications.
Their findings are very concerning because we see that taking multiple medications can cause impairment in drivers that most are not aware of.
Tamara Johnson is a spokesperson for AAA. She says in a survey of 3,000 senior drivers, nearly 50% report using 7 or more medications. Prescriptions for heart conditions and the central nervous system are among the most common, including pain medications and anti-anxiety drugs. Side effects may increase the risk of a crash by up to 300%.
We definitely worry about drugs that may cause you to be dizzy, may impact your sight, blurry vision.
Nearly 80% of older drivers say their doctors never spoke to them about how their medications affect safety on the road.
Johnson suggests patients bring all their drugs and vitamins to the doctor's office to discuss how they interact.
Oftentimes, it may just be a matter of changing the dosage of your medication or when you're actually taking that medication, which could help actually completely mitigate those side effects.
AAA says older drivers are generally among the safest. They're cautious and wear their seatbelts, but the wrong mix of drugs can be a hazard on the road. Hillary Lane, CBS News, New York.
Now, AAA has a tool called RoadWise RX to learn more about the different medications. We post a link on KemmelVan.com.